to the Alexander Kasser Theater. Please turn off all cell phones and electronic devices. Photography is not permitted. Please take a moment to note the location of the exits. Thank you for your attention and enjoy the program.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello. Thanks so much for coming tonight. This is the Campus Band Community Band. This band is made up of MSU students. Some are majors, some are non-majors, and then also just members of the community. So hence the name Campus Band Community Band. If you play an instrument and you'd like to join us in the spring, we rehearse on Tuesday nights from 6 to 7:45. And you know, the information is on the MSU website. You can just email me and hopefully you'll join us in the spring. So a couple things before we play our last tune. I just want to give a huge thank you to Dr. McCauley, who is the director of bands here at MSU, for being a tremendous source of support for me and this ensemble in so many ways. So thank you wherever you are. I really appreciate it. Yeah. Also, you might have noticed when you came in, there was a couple of boxes out in the front, in the lobby, Toys for Tots. That box is going to be there until, and also at the entrance of the Cali School of Music, and it's going to be there until December 13th. If you can bring, 13th?
15th.
15th, okay, 15th. If you would like, it would be awesome to bring an unwrapped toy to help out these kids who otherwise might not get much for the holidays. That would be terrific. We want to help out. It's also in the Cali School of Music. I also want to give a huge thank you to the members on the stage. We've worked really hard this semester, and I appreciate all of your talent and your efforts. Thank you so much, folks. I look forward to our future endeavors. So we're gonna finish our part of the program with a symphony. And don't get scared, it's not that long. It's it's four movements, and they are four short movements. Okay, so if you could hold off on the applause until the very end, that would be terrific. Thanks so much. You're gonna enjoy the second half of the program. Please stay and have a terrific holiday.
Thank you.
Thanks so much. Isn't that a cool piece? I'd like to thank my former student and now colleague, Alan Dallius, for that suggestion.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks very much. Thanks for being here. Wasn't the campus band great? Didn't they do a really great job? Honestly. I don't know how they do that. It's once a week. I don't know how they do that. It's amazing. It really is, and Teddy's wonderful. We're so lucky to have her here with us in the Cali School. So it's been a good semester. I mean, it really has. You know, we struggled like all programs, struggled a little bit after COVID, and you know, and it's been a couple of years, sort of building back and stuff, and this year starting to feel like it felt sort of pre-pandemic a little bit, and I'm starting to sound that way, and these folks have just been working so very hard. And we actually played a lot of these pieces just a few weeks ago, but one of the ones we didn't play was the one we're about to play. And we actually weren't sure till this afternoon whether we were gonna do it or not, because we've had a great time like getting it, you know, together over the last few weeks, but it's not an easy piece, and it's not easy for all the right reasons. It forces everybody in an ensemble to sort of be very independent. You'll notice in this next piece that it's rare that everybody plays together at the same time. So there's a lot of like chamber music going on here, and that really requires bravery. You know, it's easier to be brave when you have, you know, 30 or 40 other people playing the same note you are. But if you're the only person or a group of three people doing that, well, that requires a different kind of courage and bravery. And so that's what we're working on in here. And it's going well. And we decided, let's just go ahead, man. Let's go ahead and do it, you know? So you ready for this? All right, good. Here's Persichetti Divertimento.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is it, last one. Thanks for being here. Appreciate it. This is Black Granite March by James Jose. And it's a big week for us around here. We have Arturo Sandoval coming in the middle of the week. He's doing a great big concert at the end of the week. I'd invite you, but if you don't already have tickets, you can't come because it's sold out. It's crazy. It's already sold out. It's nuts. And so he's going to be working with our students all week, and this group is going to be playing a piece with him also on that concert. So we're very excited about that whole thing. So thanks again, and happy holidays, and I'll see y'all later.